Ready.
All right, so here it is, the latest example of the UFC making the biggest and best fights possible. Khamzat Chimaev looking to stay undefeated. And he's fighting Conor McGregor, which means the entirety of the sports world is watching.
Yeah, this is one of those moments where you think Khamzat can go to the next level. If he can get this done, his life will change in ways that he could never imagine. But for everything that people say about Conor McGregor, he's a fighter. He will not back down from any challenge. And tonight he takes on one of the most daunting ones of his career as he faces off against Khamzat Chimaev.
Well, few fighters manage distance as efficiently and as well as Conor McGregor, and there's that left hand finding its home over.
Oh, he does a great job of setting you up, man. You saw it in the Jose Aldo fight. The guy will just step back.
Oh, flying knee right to the belly. McGregor's bleeding from the mouth now. A cut there on his lip. That doesn't look like fun. Just over 3 minutes to go.
I love that one. I love when a guy throws a kick with that much power.
Pretty good series of knees by him there, DC. He told us on Thursday he felt like they would be there. They have been there.
They have been there, and he is driving them into his opponent's body. It's hard to watch. Oh, his separation with clinch.
Going to the side kick.
Oh, nice. Solid kick lands here. Nice block.
Slips the shot. While Conor McGregor looking the part of mixed martial arts superstar as usual tonight, he has navigated the A-list celebrity status pretty well, all things considered. Everybody wants a piece of this guy, the talk shows, but one thing that always seems to be at the heart of Conor McGregor, the work ethic, the MMA discipline really has never waned. Slips the punch nicely there. Let's go. 30 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. All right, he engages in the single collar tie.
Oh, my goodness, that front leg kick. That front kick is nasty.
Big right hand.
Oh, good head movement there. Nice flip. Trying to close the show. Big right hand there. Oh. I mean, how about those 5 minutes, DC? One of the best rounds of the year. All right, heading back to the corner, and McGregor's corner has some work to do. All right, let us now take a look back at some of the highlights from that previous round. We'll see if we can isolate the exact strike that caused that cut to his lip.
He landed a beautiful shot that cut him on the lip. Now, listen, guys. As long as it ain't like Jairzinho Rosa striking Alistair Overeem, you're fine. Cuts on the lip are okay, unless...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Chimaev gets the single leg takedown. Continuing to stay busy here on the ground. Chimaev gets back up. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. Right on the button.
Another punch to the head. Oh, big elbow.
And again, back to that punch. Punch coming, it's blocked. Man, that Conor McGregor left hand is just an absolute piston, and it lands again.
It's like, oh!
Wow, strong roundhouse kick there. All right, well, good news is he rocked him. Bad news is he wasn't able to finish the job, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, you don't get those opportunities very
often. Oh, nice ankle pick there. His wrestling chops on full display tonight.
Full display, and it also shows you, John, that he's willing to do it in any way, shape, or form to get to the finish line and get his hand ring.
Yes, smart adjustment, yep.
big ground and pound.
Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that.
When both are prepared, these are the types of fights that we expect.
Oh, and he lands another takedown here. Just doing a nice job not telegraphing his shot. Clean entries. The Olympian's got to like what he sees.
I mean, over. Oh, now he's attacking the arm triangle.
Ooh, arm triangle's in tight.
It's getting in very tight.
Oh, somehow, some way he got out.
These guys are back and forth, but the submission defense wins this transition.
And they separate after exiting the clinch. Well, we got a lot of blood now, ladies and gentlemen. I think my mother just turned off the TV, but every time that area gets targeted, that cut is getting worse and closer, theoretically, to the end of the fight.
Yeah, and, you know, when you got a person like... He's got to hurt. He's got to start looking to finish.
Nice body kick there.
Oh, hurt him again.
Now a knee.
Stop.
All right, so that round is in the books. McGregor's lip is really torn up at this point. All right, well, defense wins championships, and perhaps he can shore some things up there. Here are some replays from the damaging previous round.
Well, he's got to. He's got to change some things if he doesn't want this cut to get worse. But hats off to his opponent. His opponent found the target. His opponent knew exactly what he wanted to accomplish, and he got it done. He's got to continue.
You ready?
Third round underway. Oh, nice job by him there to slip that off. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, you can feel the breeze there. Swing and a miss by Chimaev.
Big shot lands for both guys.
Look at the torso on the right side. Major bruising, and it's only getting worse. Oh! And a nice job by him to get the knee to the target there, using his length exceptionally well tonight. Kamzat Chimaev going for the head kick. He misses there.
Got hurt again.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to get to the Darce here. That Darce is tight.
Oh, that's gotta be it.
Good work.
Oh, he got out.
He did a great job of getting his hips away and getting back to his back in order to defend that Darce choke.
Oh, Darce choke locked and loaded. Look at it. Kamzat Chimaev, your winner by submission.
What a performance.
So what a win for him here tonight. He gets it done and gets it done by way of submission. He told us this week, I got to keep these judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Absolutely. He is a phenomenal grappler. He said that he held the advantage there and that would show itself in the fight. He proved that. And he gets a submission victory. Amazing.
All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes.
Okay. Brand new day, I'm brilliant. Afro hair like William. Don't play, got skill like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking paper, AM to PM, come like Christina Milian. Think twice if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll send man a box like William. Don't play, I'll send man a box. Ain't no chicken and chips inside. Don't play my songs, you ain't got girls. They'll call you a